Hello, is this Alicia?
Yes, it is.
I'm calling on behalf of Wheelchair Cushion Sage. You are the 2012 Thank You Mother recipient.
Really?
Yes, you are.
Cool. That's exciting.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I don't ever win these things, so I just thought I would try.
Tell me about your children. Now, you have several children, right?
We have six children, yes.
Six children.
That's correct. I have three girls and three boys, ages 2 to 12. Yes. Okay, my daughter, my oldest daughter is Briley, B-R-I-L-E-Y. And then my next son is Caleb. And then there's Isaiah. And then Audrey, Macy, and Alicia.
What is it that happened that resulted in you requiring the use of a wheelchair?
They think it was transverse myelitis. The infection or bacteria or something attacked my spinal cord when I was 5 months pregnant with my last baby. So that was 3 years ago.
You're apparently, with six children, very, very active.
Yes, sir, I am. I am. And I want to be, you know, I just feel like I want them to have a mom that has taught them at least how to face a struggle or adversity in their life and face it head on and do what you can do about it. So we stay busy, busy and active and do what we can. Try to find new ways to do it.
Is your husband a pastor?
Yes. Yes, sir, he is. And he pastors here. It's not a very large church in a town, about 3,000 or 4,000 people in our town. Small community, farming community. We stay very busy, that is for sure. And we travel some and they sing. And then we started a wheelchair support group here in our county and another ministry out of our church to reach families with special needs children through our church. The support group we just started in our county.
What's the name of that support group?
Circle of Friends Ohio. So I just got a hand cycle. And I'm thinking, you know, it'd be great to not have to transfer, but just to have two concussions for a backup that you're not out of commission, you know? So I guess I don't know, it's so overwhelmed, I think. Okay, well, I'm probably going to end up with one of the J's, but there are so many options that I'm probably going to think about it.
That's fine. You can take as much time as you want. You're welcome to ask as many questions as you like. I'll do my very best to answer any question that you have. The whole origin of this thing was to convey in some tangible way thank you to moms who do what moms do, even though they're in a wheelchair. So thank
That's
you,
great.
Alicia, for doing what you're doing.
Well, thank you so much. I'm so honored. I'm just excited. So, sure, there's a lot more moms out there that are much more worthy than I am, but I'm very honored that I was chosen, so thank you very much.